Hello everyone, I'm going to be playing For Honor today, and I'm just going to be sometimes maybe talking a little bit about just a lot of things, so let's get into it, and let's kill some people. Oh, I'm so happy, this is going to be amazing. So, I don't know what to talk about. Maybe, I got it. The new games that are coming out in a few months. Like, I don't know, Call of Duty, Cold War, I heard so much about that game that it's gonna be amazing. The trailer of it is awesome, and just outstanding. I can't wait to play that game. And that game comes out, November 13 or 18. I think I'm way off, but I know it's in November. So pre-ordering it, or did that. So I'll play the beta. I think it was October 8th for the beta. But truthfully, I can't wait to play zombies, because I'm hoping, 100% I'm hoping that they bring back the Juggernaut perks, like the regular Juggernaut perks for Black Ops 3 and just other things mostly. There's gonna be a new story. I think it's just gonna be like World War of how they did their stuff. Of how when you complete the campaign, there's a secret tested zombie thing when you complete it. And man, everybody loves it. So I can't wait to play it. Other games, let's see. I'm hoping For Honor right now. I love this game. This game has so much brutal. This game is amazing. I love it. I rage to it, but I love it because of the artwork. The artwork for this game is amazing. Tops to you, For Honor. Tops to you. Just look at it. It's just outstanding. But pretty much, I'm just gonna be talking and playing the game, and waiting for awesome events, awesome games to come out. But mostly, I'm just playing around, just relaxing for a bit. My new song that I've been working on, it will come out next week on YouTube. It's hard. Making music is hard, but for people that have like the talent of making music, it maybe would be easy. But it's just whatever. Please do give this a like and a subscribe. Please tell about your friends. That would make me so happy, and that would be awesome for you guys to do that. Shout out to For Honor for making this game amazing. But yeah, please do subscribe and give it a like. Turn on notifications. And please tell about your friends. In the near future for this channel, I would love to do crazy things and read y'all's comments. And just make it my YouTube is cool. But But it's somewhat but gaming is the major thing going on. And in the near future, I would love to just keep playing games.
You captured Zone A. You lost Zone C.
By the way, I'm playing Shaolin. Look at me. Sexy. This guy, dude. Oh, I missed him. Come here. Get back here. Get back here. Ow. No, don't kill me. No, I'm gonna die. But look at the ground in this game.
You lost Zone A.
Zone A. But Apex. I can't wait for the Halloween event coming out for Apex. I can't wait for it. Trying to hit me, huh? Come on, boy. Here we go.
Zone A.
Sakai. Got terminated already. Oh, back up. Come on, brothers. I'm waiting. Oh, he got me good. Oh. Yeah, I just knocked him off. Oh, wait, you fucking broke me. I gotta get away. You think you get out of the room? I don't think so. And super punch. Oh. Shaolin in this game is just amazing. Love coming. Alright, but yeah, Apex. And it's Halloween. I can't wait for the Halloween season. I would love to do a video on that. That would be get away from me. He's after me. Oh no, I'm coming. But yeah, I can't wait for Apex to do the Halloween skins. Oh, just like that. That's amazing. Oh, I wish they brought that back! There we go. See, the game, this is so cool. But I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying this gameplay. So.
You lost, Zone A.
And my head. My head just got chopped off.
You captured Zone A.
Dang it. But I'm hoping that this channel will be, like, I don't know, just something cool. Like, I'm hoping in the near future this channel will go crazy. Like, I have plans for this channel. And a lot of channels take time, but I'm hoping for that. But please,
you lost Zone A.
To like and subscribe, that would be so cool. Tell about me. But it takes time.
You captured Zone C.
See, they're more worried about killing us than getting the freaking But in the near future, I'm hoping that this channel will be big, but not as big. But
your team is breaking. Your team is breaking. Your team rallied. Your team is breaking.
Woo! Call that magic dog. Not bad. I'm just kind of disappointed that they messed with the light hitting. But it's whatever. People want a lot of things changed in this game, but it can't be helped. Like, communities get angry for not having like a cool or Orochi's, like, I don't know, fast hitting like crazy when he's an assassin, but it's whatever. The game's amazing though. Like that, look at that. Look at the map. But for this game, I really can't wait for the events. That would be awesome. The maps, I'm hoping that they keep making cool maps in this game. especially Asian maps. Asian maps like China or Japan. Those maps look amazing. Because I'm an Asian, and I love like just the exquisite like architect. Pretty cool. So we got some good guys. We got some good guys. Look at our good guys. We have a Jedi. We have a boy. And I'm gonna call this person T. If I say the first name, I think I'm gonna get it wrong 100%. Oh no! I think it's Young. Young has the character that I dislike. That just. That I dislike, but I can't wait. I suck at this game. I really do. I suck at this game so bad. But, I'm scared. I'm really scared to kick butt. I do love Shaolin. Shaolin is the hardest. It's not hard, but his techniques are difficult. And by doing it correctly, it makes it harder for the opponent to hit you. So I want to keep playing Shaolin until I can dodge and light hitting and other things and whatnot. So going way off the topic, but Call of Duty, I know I just said this a few minutes ago. A lot of YouTubers and a lot of people are just ready, and I mean 100% ready to play zombies, and I get that. I'm ready too. I can't wait to see how the zombies Well, not 100%, but a lot of people in the community love
you captured Zone C.
Like Mr. Jarry, Shady,
you lost
and
Zone
Noah
A.
J, Code Name Pizza, just any of them. Like, oh, I can't wait for the new zombies. I can't wait to see what the new zombies are like.
Zone A.
But I can't wait for the old perks, like Juggernaut, Cupola, like the way they did the old perks. I can't wait for that game. I can't wait. I already got the, I think there's a season pass, but I already pre-ordered it. There's,
you lost
look
Zone
up on
A.
YouTube that there's a lot of 10-second zombie video of what the zombies are gonna look like. It's only like come on. Am I getting my boss? Not this time. Oh whoa, where are you? I can't believe I've worked this. I punched the air. I think somebody's going. Ow. My head just got chopped off good. That's how cool this game is about the gruesome shit. But zombies, can't wait. They're bringing back the old German zombies from Black Ops 1 and I think from World at War, or from any Call of Duty franchise, mostly for zombies. The main thing that I really want to see is the Wonder Weapons. Like, what kind of Wonder Weapons are
they? Don't you leave me in here!
I'm a ninja! Feel my ninja kick! Get back here. How? Somebody hit her! No! Oh, thank God.
Life is a blessing, and you are my savior. You lost Zone C. Zone C.
You can't run away from me, and you have a cool effect. You can't run away. My power. I love this. For Honor, keep making awesome executions or effects. Both of those, that would be cool. That would be amazing. Look at that. Ready? But I heard for Call of Duty, a lot of discovering those new ciphers and YouTubers as well. Like, there can be, like, I don't know.
You captured Zone A!
Like, Cold War has, like, Revelation ciphers, or just, Gold Off Provy ciphers, or just anything. Pretty much, Cold War has. It might have it.
You lost Zone A.
That is not, but you don't know. Come on, big guy. It's your fight, not my fight. Yeah, punch the shit out of me. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Stay here. Trying to hurt you or something?
Your team is breaking. Your team rallies.
Oh no! I was doing good. Well, pretty much I did nothing, but. Did they get sued? Oh, they did get sued. We gotta get back to sued.
Your team is breaking.
Our team is breaking? Oh, we can't have that. I love that new character. That
your team is breaking.
Do amazing damage with that.
You lost Zone C.
I don't want to lose, so. Enough!
Zone C.
One down, two to go. You ready, boy? Come on. Nice. Amazing, look at this. Come at me. Come here. Get out of my way. You don't know the power. He's trying to revive. He's not gonna make it. Guys like it, please subscribe, leave a like, turn on the notifications, I think that's what it's called, and I'll see you guys next time.